Hello there, welcome. Today we'll install camera raw plugin on Photoshop CS6 in Windows. For that you need to go to this link. This will be available in the description below, and there you need to see if you are using Photoshop CS6 and Breeze CS6, you need to install camera raw 9.1 installer below. And if you are using CCCC 2014, 2015, then installer 9.5 would be enough. So after downloading that, what you need to do is you go to the file explorer. There you go to the downloads folder. There you will find 9.11 would have been downloaded. Then you need to extract it here. So if you have installed 9.5 on Windows and Photoshop CS5, it won't work. For that you need to install this. Press run anyway to give permission to the software to make changes on your system. Click on install. This will take a while. Let me pause the video till it's get completed. So it is about to complete. So after it gets completed, click on finish. Then what you need to do is you need to go to that file and open with Photoshop. Let's see if it is working. As you see, this is a NEF file. So let's see what's going on. It is open, loading the file, I think. Come on. Come on, say it if you are able to open it. Yeah. So now you can see is camera raw 9.1.1, that is 9.11 installer has opened it. Now you can tweak these changes here and work along with your Photoshop. Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this channel below, Codebook Island, and it will give you essential information and so many things. Upcoming PLSQL video recording after 15 days, it will be available. So please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.